Oh. Faceoff wins.
Now we've got Rivet, and is that Carcillo or is that Cote? I'm guessing there. It's got to be one or the other. It's Carcillo. They've already gone once in the game. And they got into a little shoving match there. And they're still yapping at one another. And yeah. Here they go again. Rivet and Carcillo. Round two. Round two from the Acovia Center. Carcillo got a punch in there. Rivet got down, but he got right back up again. And Raw Rivet fires one in there again. And another one and another one. Carcillo coming back. Down on the ice they go. And this time it will be over for now. For now. There are sometimes three rounds in a fight. So hang on.
Carcillo's complaining that Rivet nailed him when he was lying on top of him, and he's blaming the linesman.
Second time they've gone at it. Boy, were they waiting to, they were just waiting to get it on again. I mean, they're yapping at one another, and then they dropped them. As soon as the puck was dropped, they couldn't wait for the puck to get out of the linesman's hands.
This one was a little more rambunctious than the first one.
Yep. Carcillo came on strong to begin with.